Hi.
Hi viewers, this is Dr. Sai Praveen Haranath from Apollo Hospitals. I'm a pulmonary and critical care specialist. So a lot of people ask if asthma can be cured. The reality is that asthma is a long-term disease. It is triggered by inflammation and allergies. When people are exposed to dusts, chemicals, sometimes when you're sleeping, there may be feathers in the pillow and you may be allergic to that. In that situation, the asthma symptoms actually do not go away until you remove the trigger that caused the asthma. If you're allergic to, say, flowers, if you go near flowers, you might trigger the response because it is your body reacting to it. However, there are medicines which you can use which can actually completely control the symptoms of asthma. You can actually take something called an anti-inflammatory medicine. You can also take bronchodilators, medicines that relax the air tubes. So both of these things can actually completely make your asthma go away. Although if you again exposed to the same chemical, it may not go away. So the simple answer is asthma can be completely controlled. It may not be completely cured.